Hello, everybody. Welcome to Phillip, Siddiq Show. We keep it moving. We keep it going. Cinequest 2019. Actors, directors, filmmakers, movies and shakers, taste makers. We have two more here. They're going to tell us the name of their film and what position they play with the film. So welcome, gentlemen. Tell us about your film.
Hey, thanks. It's so good to be here. My name's Cassidy Friedman.
Oh, see, Oakland's not the only one to have stuff like that, you see? We're not the only one, see?
The party is on.
The party's on. Don't stop.
So I'm Cassidy Friedman. I'm the director of Circles, feature documentary playing here at Cinequest.
Okay. Hey, my name's Eric Butler. I am the...
Star. Call it what it is.
All right. Be modest.
All right. I'm the star, then. All right, I'll be the star. All right, let me get in a star look.
Yeah, all right.
That's how you do it. All right.
Right on.
Tell us about the film. What is the story of the film?
So it's a character-driven verite feature documentary that follows Eric's story from Hurricane Katrina survivor to sort of star counselor working in the high schools in West Oakland, California, where he made a huge difference at a high school of last resort where students weren't getting any of their needs met and they were being suspended, expelled, and thrown in jail or worse. And he came in within a year of his time there, building relationships, getting to know the kids, and just really listening. He showed that we can be doing things completely different and that racial inequity is not something that's just built into our society in a permanent way. So the work that he did within a year had this school was graduating all the kids, the teachers were sticking around, in every metric you can imagine it was having huge success. While he's doing this amazing work, his 15-year-old son, Trey, was arrested for a crime he didn't commit. So
it gets heavy.
there's a sharp left turn in the film. You're seeing him do this incredible work, and then suddenly there's a phone call as Trey's in jail. And the film kind of follows this duality of this incredible restorative justice counselor at the school trying to do the work and at the same time trying to hold on to his own child.
Right on. Yeah.
Talk to us.
Yeah. Yeah, basically what Cassidy just said, the film starts with an idea of just showing how the work happens in Oakland with restorative justice and turning a zero tolerance to idea to everybody gets a chance. And when we do that, everybody graduates from high school and everybody, we stop suspending and suddenly everything's flipped on its head. I like to blame it on the fact that we did stop suspending kids because we can graduate them if they're actually in the school. Yeah. And if they're there, we have to figure out how are we going to communicate with them. And what we figured out is they're humans, and sometimes the biggest problem in the schools are the adults. Mm-hmm. So when they ask about did all of this stuff happen because we just stopped suspending or did some behavior change? I have to answer that behaviors definitely changed. The adults had to change their behavior in order to make this thing work.
Wow. And it's touching me because I'm from Oakland.
Oh, okay, right on.
40 plus years.
Right on.
So I am so happy you guys did that. I can't wait to see it. Oh, gosh. Okay, I got kicked out of two schools. I graduated Fremont High.
All right. Okay. We've done work in all of those. Well,
yeah.
The other two schools you got
yes.
kicked out of, too.
Okay. Well, no. Now, see, that's on the extended cut. That's
you got to pay
for these. That's a bonus. That's a Blu-ray, the Blu-ray special. Well, Daniel, thank you, guys.
Man, thanks a lot. I appreciate
thank
it.
You, okay. Your names again. We're going to get the right. Your names again.
Cassidy Friedman, director of Circles.
Eric Butler, a star.
All right. Yes. Let me get a shot close.
Thanks,
All right. Thank you, guys.
Man.
Thanks
it's
again.
A pleasure,
like I said, man. Open
on
the map.
You got to check out the film. It's going to blow your mind. And they're honoring him here this year at the festival.
I'm not even gonna see that's modest, but I'm not even gonna say what I'm thinking, see, because we have to throw down. I know what you're saying, bro, but I know, but brother, good man, come on, man. Yeah.
Yes,
indeed. All right, thank you guys, man. Thank you guys.